Welcome back to the Gun Dungeon, guys. Got some more of this Liberty ammunition stuff out here. This is called the Ultralight. This is chambered in 380 auto. 50 grains listed at 1500 feet per second. I don't know what barrel length that is, but we got the chronograph here set up. I'm going to be shooting it out of this Bursa Thunder 380. Not as small as the LCP, but we'll see what kind of velocities we get out of that. Something interesting about this one, as you can see on the box here, it says 1500 feet per second, 2-inch dispersion, 12 inches of penetration at 10 feet, reduced recoil, deep cavity projectile, starburst fragmentation. So the 12 inches of penetration is what caught my eye. So out of a 380, if you can get consistent 12 inches of penetration and expansion, that's pretty good. I mean, I've done a 380 test before. You can see it up here. Essentially, anything that got any substantial expansion at all was shallow penetrators. If you had, like, say, the XTP, I know in that video didn't expand very much, but it penetrated the depth that I needed. That's what I carry in a 380, is the XTP, because of that. So if this can pull off some fragmentation, expansion, and still get 12 inches, I don't know, I may change over. This is very expensive. As I've showed you before, talked about before, this Liberty ammunition is not cheap. It does have the hybrid case, and you can see it's got the bimetals, and as well as that monolithic bullet with a very deep cavity in it. You can tell just holding the round that it's a very lightweight bullet. So without further ado, gel block gem's ready to go. Chronograph is set up. 4 layers of denim, fresh gel block. Let's see how it does. So there's our velocity, 1,520 feet per second. That's pretty impressive. I gotta say, for a 380, that really popped old Jim. He went for a little bit of a ride. So there's our wound tract, lots of denim in there. Some fragmentation, not as much as I've seen in other calibers with this particular bullet, but we did come shy of the 12 inches. We're actually more at around 11 and a quarter, that's being generous. So short of our 12 inches, but not bad expansion. Or fragmentation, whichever one you want to call it. Let's stick another one in the block and see how it does. Maybe we get more penetration on the second one. All right, guys, I'm actually going to call this test. This is the 4th round that I've tried, and I'm getting good primer hits. I'm just not getting any kind of detonation at all with this, and it's a good primer hits. This is the 4th round. I don't know if it's just a bad batch of primers maybe in this ammo or what, but I'm not gonna keep trying to shove them through there. Like I said, this is the 4th one that wouldn't go off. It actually took 2 strikes to get that one to go off, but I thought maybe it was just the gun. Definitely not the gun, good primer hits. But anyway, you saw what it would do in the gel. It's starting to rain. Sorry we couldn't get more in the block. Kind of see what it was gonna do. Same as the others, good fragmentation, not as much penetration as I would like. Sorry we only got 1 shot in the gel for you guys, but hope you liked the video. If you did, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Try to make a little longer video for you next week. Y'all stay tuned.